Can a patient with a primary immunodeficiency receive the COVID vaccine? The short answer is yes. But the next question you might ask is why? If your immune system isn't working, is there really any benefit? And the answer again is yes. Let me spend a couple minutes to explain why. The vaccines that have been designed to protect against the coronavirus 2019 introduce a small amount of genetic material that encodes the outside part of the virus, known as the spike protein. That material then is presented on your body's cells to the T cells of your body. The T cells talk to your B cells to make an antibody response to protect against COVID-19 and in particular to prevent severe infection from COVID-19. Now, if you don't make antibody responses or you don't have B cells, it's true. We may not be able to detect an antibody response to that vaccine. However, as long as your T cells are working, we hope, and the clinical trials have shown, that the T cell response is also beneficial and protective against severe COVID-19 reactions. And so this is why, in short, we do recommend for patients with primary immunodeficiency and those on chronic immunosuppressive therapies to still receive the coronavirus vaccine. Thanks for taking the time to listen. Bye.